Today, the third day of Meenakshi Brahmotsavam, Mahadeva is gracing in the Sarvalangara. The crown he is wearing is called Semmadu Kridam, and Meenakshi is gracing on Swarna Gajavahana, the golden elephant vehicle with the crown called Mambala Kondai Kridam. Let's receive her blessings and grace first. Enjoy knowledge for the sake of knowledge. Celebrate knowledge for the sake of knowledge. Celebrate power and energy for the sake of power and energy. Don't use power to manipulate others. All the spiritual truths expressed in these Upanishads, like you are the consciousness, you are untouched, never come and go, you are the source of action, result, all these are highest possible strategies for your life. Knowing them but not living them makes you feel that as if you are already living them. That is what is incomplete knowledge.
प्रदं देवं क्षमापूर्णं जगद्गुरुं वन्दे परमहं साख्यं नित्यानन्दं.
People from all over Tamil Nadu participated in the 4-day Nityakriya Yoga program in Bidadi Ashram. Participants were taught about fear and were taken through the process of overcoming all fears, including the fear of death.
Have the seeking in you, you can always be led to only complete knowledge. You can never stop with incomplete knowledge, because there'll be no tiredness or boredom in you.
In the example of Pandavas, they had Krishna, the incarnation, and everybody else around him, they had the satsanga who always kept their seeking alive.
Swami said that the most blessed people in the whole universe are the people who live with the enlightened master, because there's no period of settling down where you like completely settle down. You'll keep on seeking just more and more and more.
Even after the Vakyartha Sadas, if you are not able to make it, come to Varanasi, that's all. If you made it, great. If you feel it's not happening, then come, I'll do it. Somebody is asking, if my karma is to be born again and again, can coming to Varanasi or leaving the body in Varanasi override it? Yes. If you are not even allowed to come to Varanasi, something happens and you are not able to make it, then understand your karma is to be born again and again. If you are able to make it to Varanasi, then your karma is over. Your karma is over. Because liberating anybody in Varanasi is dharma of Mahadeva. In front of dharma of Mahadeva, your karma can't find a place.